Yo, man, make sure you tune in to Kayla Wu TV, man. Out here.
Follow my boy. Because you already know he's going to make it. Thanks.
Yo, say it up to Kayla Wu TV. You got me mic'd up. Oh, that's money.
That's how you know you're a good shooter. That's how you know you're a man.
What's good, Roku? Kayla Wu TV back with another video. And today we're doing a collab with the D3 men's basketball team here. Yeah, there was a crazy snowstorm yesterday, so the game got postponed to today. Also had food poisoning yesterday, so that's why I'm uploading right now. Honestly, could barely move yesterday, but today we're feeling alive and well. I ate like nothing either, so I gotta go get some lunch or breakfast or brunch or whatever. Then I'm gonna head over to the game, get a mic up. RJ and or Jakai. Game's at 1. Probably gonna get there at like 11:50. Get the mic up going and the warm-up edits.
My name's Drew. I play basketball for Anna Maria. Doing a little thing here for Kayla Wu TV. Make sure you subscribe, don't forget. Today's game day, so we're gonna run through a couple things. I already got ready and everything. I'm back at school. We're gonna do some, like a team meeting before our game, and I'll catch you guys when I can after. Back, I got the uni on, we're going. All white, we're home, number 11. Got the red warm-up on, going white shoes, the white knee pad, I'm all white today. I'll see you guys out on the court.
Hello, it's Jakai, point guard, junior in the class, so I'm on the court. 5 in a row, about to make it 6. Game day, baby.
Yeah. Word. That's it?
Mic'd up.
Let's go. All right, one dribble pull-up. I'm mic'd up right now. You gotta say what's up to mom and dad. Oh yeah. Yo, Jeff, I'm mic'd up. You got me mic'd up. Well, that's money. It should be a good one. It should be a good game. Yeah, say it up to Kayla Wu TV. Come on, hit this. Good shot. Yeah, there it is. Say it up to Caleb.
Is it?
Yeah.
What up, Kayla Wu?
It's the first game back where all the fans are allowed back. So it should be pretty lit in here. Signing up.
Yeah. Halloween. Taliban. Taliban.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Yeah. Jumpin'. Them boys up to something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out the country. Them boys up to something. They just not just bluffing. You don't have to call. I hear my dance like Usher. Ooh. I just found my tempo like on DJ Mustard. Ooh. I hit that Ginobili with my left hand up like woo. Lobster and saline for all my babies that I miss. Chicken finger, french fry for them that wanna dance. Jumpin', them boys up to something. I think I need some Robitussin. Way too many questions, you must think I trust you.
What's up, y'all? Drew Paulhus on the mic. It's game day, we got 50 minutes. Kayla Wu out here. Hey, OJ. What's up, guys? Make sure you subscribe. Don't forget. Hit that button. Oh, I'm there. Yes, sir. Hey, oh! Oh my god. Every time I take a shot. Oh. Come on.
Hey. Are you mic'd up?
Yeah.
Hey, mom.
You want to say anything to Caleb's fans?
Yo, shout out to the Wu family.
Sir.
Yo, I'm about to get copyrighted, and also, this music's mad loud, so good thing they're mic'd up. I brought all three batteries just in case, so we should be good. 30 minutes till game time. We ain't paying no bills on this one with this copyright music, so we're down bad on that, but hopefully they catch a dub. 5 straight wins, going for 6 today, so.
Keep it. We gonna pull up. Yes, sir. Let me get one. Let's turn up.
The starting lineup for your Indians. A senior guard from Harlow, Massachusetts, number 3, Grasso Jr. A freshman guard from Sutton, Massachusetts, number 4, Trevian Brennan. A sophomore guard from Fitchburg, Massachusetts, number 5, Jakai Alexandre. A senior guard from Sierra, Georgia, number 22, Kennedy Minix Roger. And a sophomore guard from Dallas, Georgia, number 23, Gabe Armstead.
Score prediction 82-76. This is the only time there's not going to be copyright.
Halftime, down 34-36. David, how are you feeling about the game so far?
It's been a good game. We're walking away with the dub for sure.
So what's your score prediction at?
Score more than 34. We're going to get 78-70.
78-70? All right. Yo, I'm Giannis, bro. I'm Giannis.
Yo, man, make sure you tune in to Kayla Wu TV, man. Out here.
Follow my boy, because you already know he going to make it. Facts.
At the Caleb Wu.
89-72.
I'm saying 90.
face.
Like I said, man, the score prediction 79-80. No. 89-79.
Score prediction. 76-74.
Let's go!
Omar can't even know where.
Hit it! That's fair!
Final score was 70-67. Shout out to the men's basketball team for helping with the video, and RJ, Jakai, and Drew for helping get some clips and miking up. Big announcement coming soon, probably in 2 weeks. Got a miked up video next week, and possibly some more collabs coming up. So stay tuned, but if you want to collab, let me know. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next video. Stay true, crew. Just wait. Peace.